Someone tries sending bullets in envelope to Pope Francis, police investigation on. In a shocking development, Pope Francis received an unusual package, which has triggered a sense of panic in Milan. The anonymous package is also believed to have contained a note on the Vatican's financial operations. The local police are investigating and trying to identify the sender. While the reason for the threatening package was unclear, it is believed that Pope's untraditional views that often irked conservatives.